please, just here. Relax for me, sir. Mm-hmm.
Okay, one
moment, sir. I'm on and off. That way you can keep it in an area for longer. Okay. Again, if it's too much, just let me know.
Yeah.
Then we'll get some movements. Okay. One, two, three, go. Okay for you?
Mm-hmm.
Now, what I'd like you to start doing is bending side to side. Keep the buttocks on the bench. And then get it. Good. And I have you bending forward and back now. And arch all the way back. Good. Arching all the way back. Good. Good. Now I want you to rotate to face me and then the other side. Full twist. Good. And then the other side. Okay, standing up for me now. Now, can you show me your pelvic tilt, please?
And that's
the tilt. You know when you do that Michael Jackson movement? So tilting forward.
Good.
Now bending side to side again.
With the lift?
Yes. Now, keeping your feet fixed, if you can, twist your body to face me again. Good. And now the other side. Good. Now, if you can do it like this, so your body, upper torso is getting more of a twist. Again. Yes. And the other side. Keep going. Keep going.
That's good.
Good. Now I'm going to have you bending forward and back. So forward. All the way back. Forward. All the way back. Forward. All the way back. Back to normal position, that's great. turn to the door, please. Bring your arm through. Perfect. Lie on your back. Legs up for me. This way. Cross your arms. Hang there, right? Come up for me. I'd like you to take a seat. Pull these, please. Let the weight hang. Let it hang, yes. Perfect movement. Step by step, your body's coming along. Feel you relaxed?
Yeah.
Good man. You'll be fine. Good, let me take this. Excellent, sir. Good adjustment.
Thank you very much.
All right.